Especially for Jealous, I heard that any of you guys listen to this song when you want to feel the glee. 노래가 행복해지는 노래라고 들었는데 맞나요?
And also I heard that you know when you listen to it, it makes you happier, right?
Yeah. I must be more happier. 이 곡이 실례예요. 전체적으로 뭔가 청량한 느낌의 곡들이 많았어요. 그래서 패드핑같이 날씨가 좋을 때나 기분이 좋아지려고 막 듣고 싶더라고요.
So actually, the side album itself actually had it kind of had a very refreshing kind of feeling. So when the weather's nice or when the weather feels better, it kind of like turns it off.
참아요. 앞으로도 들어주시고요.
사이드 앨범에서 한 곡 더 들려드리도록 하겠습니다. Yeah, please change the songs so many times and you know, let's listen one more song on the side album.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So through the announcement, we have received some topics from the balance game. So if your topics have come out, then please be happy about it. Okay? Yeah, so by the way, for me, what happened, I'm still on that topic then. So if there's any topics coming up, I'll just choose it on the spot. So for the first balance game,
in this situation, of course, at the same time.
Because computer is more important for me. Yeah, because I don't look at myself a lot. Maybe not.
근데 컴퓨터를 이제 제가 게임도 좋아하고 쇼핑도 좋아하고
Yeah, but for my computer, I love video games and I shop through the computer as well, so I cannot live without it.
자, 두 번째 얘기해주세요.
Second question, please.
Which day is more perfect day? A day where you only eat your favorite delicious food? Yes, a day where you can sleep as much as you want? You don't have to get out of that moment.
I think you guys can guess what I will choose.
Number 1이 맞는 것 같아서.
Please raise your hand if you think number 1 is correct for me.
Food. No, no.
What is
it? Then. All day in bed. Correct.
Yeah, because we have to sleep. Sleeping is the best thing for me.
Pleasure of life. 자, 다음 주세요. Where do you want to go if you can't do travel? To the past. To the future.
Yeah,
you know the word karma?
Yeah. 그래서 만약에 내가 과거로 가면 나의 카르마가 지체되는 거예요.
If I go back to the past, my karma will be, you know, complicated.
Yeah. Yeah. 그래서 저 때문에 다른 사람들이 피해를 볼 수
있어요.
There are always some people who could get hurt if I go back to the past.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! What are you doing, lawyer?
You won't tell anyone.
You won't tell your family and friends. Oh, you know, this is really hard these days, you
know? What? 저는 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 저는
저는 저는
저는 저는 저는
저는 저는 저는 저는
저는 저는 저는 저는 저는 저는 저는
저는 저는 저는 저는 저는 저는 저는 저는 저는 저는 저는 저는 저는 저는
저는 저는 저는 저는 저는 저는 저는 저는
저는
우리들만의 파티를
Yeah, I guess I just tell them and have a private party with them.
Woo!
진짜로 뭔가 Yeah, because I have trust on my family and my friends.
Shut up.
Next question, please.
If you had to be one of the two, what would it be?
Really
sour.
Actually, there's something that I like about this.
제일 좋아하는 거 뭘까요?
Yeah, what would be the thing that I like?
That's right. Yeah. 자, 다음 문제 주시죠.
Next question. Thank you.
Doing ego in front of my parents.
Someone!
Someone! Someone! Someone! Next time, please. What is more? Bad food delivery for 1 year.
No,
no! Play game for 1 year.
Both of them is terrible.
Yeah, 그게 있어요. 배달 음식을 시키면 게임을 해야
돼요. Yeah, because if you order delivery food, you have to play game.
게임을 하면 배달 음식이 먹고 싶어요.
And if I play game, I want to order delivery food.
저는 배 플레이 게임 포 원 이어 저거는 제가 살 수가 없어요.
Yeah, I cannot live without it.
자, 다음 주시죠. What skills do you need more?
I would like to know where I'm missing. I am sorry, in the house. It says, ability to remind you or of something you forgot when you go outside.
No!
It's actually good.
Nawawala, magpapakita
yun sa isang araw. Pag di mo yung makita,
pag di mo
yung
nahanap,
mahanap
mo yun. Have you guys experienced like, there's something that there's every day, but when you look for it, there's not?
No! 근데 저를 찾게 해주면 사실 한 10분 정도 저라야 될 것 같아요.
Yeah, and if you have the ability, maybe I could just bow down for like 10 minutes.
근데 저 외출할 때 물건을 알려주는 능력은 잘하면 내 인생을 구경할 수 있어요.
Yeah, but if you have the ability that reminds you of the of thing that I forgot, I think it could change the life.
Alright, life change.
중요한 소셜 미팅인데, 제가
so for example, if there's a very important social meeting,
then the 명함을 들고 왔어요.
And I didn't bring my name card.
그러면 우리 회사를 별로 안 좋게 보고 있었잖아.
And you know, they could give a bad image of my company, right?
그래서 두 번째 능력이 우리 회사 좋은 것 같아.
Yeah, I think this ability is quite
good. 사하가나!
똑똑하죠?
Yeah, it's hard, right?
Yes!
자, 다음 문제.
Thank you!
What makes you think you
are a
little bit more? Is it
smell,
ear, or
For me, it's number one.
어차피 역시 사람도 무대에 올라갈 것 같은데.
Yeah, because I'll go on the stage in my life again, you know. Then I just go back to the original position, right?
Yeah.
여러분들이 저를 기억해 주시면 더 좋을 것 같아요.
Yeah, maybe if you guys can remember me just the first time, that'll be better for me.
자, 이렇게 battle stage 해봤습니다.
Yeah, so we're now in the battle stage.
저는 가장 어려웠던 원래 time travel이 제일 어려울 것 같아요.
Yeah, for me, the hardest question for me was the time travel question.
왜냐면 예전 같으면 무조건 과거로 간다는 거예요.
Because if it were the past, I would just travel to the past.
No.
말랑 바발릭 스파스.
뭔가 가고 싶잖아.
Yeah, but these days I don't want to travel to the past.
왜냐면 그 내가 알고 있는 그 경험을 다시 그 시간부터 다시 이렇게 견뎌야 되는 게, 왜냐면 나는 지금 여기 필리핀 나이로 25이잖아요.
Because the thing that I have to experience, all the things that I have experienced again, you know, it's kind of suffering, you know, and I'm 25 now, Philippine's age.
25세 나이로 15으로 돌아간 다음에 다시 고칠 수가 있을까? 내가 하던 걸 못하면서.
So, like, if I go back to my age, like 15, can I endure those moments that I had, you know, from that?
왜냐면 그때는 내 고양이도 없을 거고, 캐릭터도 없고, 다 없어요, 그냥.
Yeah, because if that's the time my cat is gone, and I can't play computer games, everything is missing.
그러니까 그냥, 네, enjoy your present day.
Yeah!
It's enjoy your present day. 저에 대해서 좀 더 알게 되신 것 같은데.
Yeah, so I guess you guys know me better now.
즐거운 시간 주길 바라면서 우리 second floor 분들도.
And I hope you guys are having a great day in the second floor.
자, 그럼 다음 무대로 이어가도록 하겠습니다.
So shall we continue to the next stage?
정신이 없어 조용히 하고 싶게 그냥